Spring is in the air, COVID numbers are dropping, and for those of us that play cricket, we can certainly see the season fast approaching. Today, I want to have a chat to you about some simple strategies that you can utilise to reduce your injury risk, with focus on a gradual reintroduction of bowling loads for fast or medium-fast bowlers who we know are at the greatest risk of an injury.
Fast bowlers can commonly injure their lower back or have muscle strains to their abdominals or lower limb muscles. Load management is a key component of injury prevention and involves a gradual increase in bowling loads, more specifically, a gradual increase across September, October and November in preparation for this season. A nice starting point can be walking into your bowling action, as we can see in this video. And this can be followed up by a six-step runner, which has been shown to not only reduce bowling speeds by only 3.5%, but has been shown to reduce overall loading by 44%. Finally, I've provided a sample 3-week bowling plan that you can incorporate into your preparation for pre-season. Please ensure that you have 2 clear days between bowling efforts to ensure that you were appropriately recovered after the last session. If you require some more guidance with respect to physical preparation, please get in contact with one of your sports and exercise physiotherapists from Merrill Street, and they can happily help you out with this.